Right, what are you doing to my back there?
Chill. Oh.
This is actually history, world first.
Oh, yes.
The drone's all packed up. You like how I wrapped it like a present?
Dude, it looks good. Yeah. I get a little bow up there and it's yeah. Good to go.
So I just rolled up to Faze Rugg's house. He's a professional gamer, but I wanted to show him my gaming setup. This is the world's first aerial Fortnite gaming setup. I'm gonna challenge him to a game and see if I can play against him while I'm flying in the sky.
All right, so he's on his drone and then on top of it, he has his computer and his mouse over here. Yep. And he's basically gonna attempt to play a game of Fortnite while in the air.
I'm gonna be running some duos. It's gonna be great.
All right. Dude.
Wait, is that the right thing to say? A duo running some duos?
Yes.
Before we do it though, I think Kaz is gonna have to wrap some duct tape around me.
I take no responsibility. If anything happens, hey, say it on camera. It's not my fault if you get hurt.
This is all Kaz's idea.
No. This is not my idea. I take no liability.
This is gonna be wild. Let's knock on the door and see if he's there.
Yo, Faze Rugg.
Oh, yo, what's good, man?
Dude, that is a tall Christmas tree.
Yeah.
How are you, bro?
I'm good. I know you've created some crazy gaming setups. You've given them away. You've played Fortnite underwater, but
yeah.
I bet you've never seen it played in the air. So I attempted to create the world's first flying mobile gaming setup. Check this thing out over here.
Wait, flying, like you're gonna fly?
Yeah, check it out. So that thing over there.
What?
Is a flying computer.
Wait, hold up, what?
And you're gonna play Fortnite on there?
I'm gonna play Fortnite on there.
In the air.
Yeah, how about we play on the same team?
I'm down, you wanna run some duos?
Dude, yes, let's do it, duos.
I take no responsibility if my duct taping job is not good. This is on him.
Wait, so you're duct taping him to it.
This is our safety
measure. I don't think this is smart, but this is his wish.
Hey. This is terrible right there. Maybe, should we go all the way? Yeah, we'll do that. All right, I feel like it's so safe that I'm not even gonna wear a helmet or anything else.
Damn, okay.
Oh my.
All right, the controller. Oh, I thought you grabbed that.
Gosh, I don't like this, dude. I actually don't like this.
So you've never actually done this?
I've never done this before.
Hey.
But it should be easy as long as the balancing act isn't like crazy.
Dude, you're at Faze Rugg's house. You gotta do something gaming related.
Exactly.
Yeah,
yes, sir.
This is insane.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
Hopefully we don't lose anything in these propellers. I guess we're good.
That is so powerful.
One more test so I can get on my setup.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I guess it actually works. You ready to run it?
I'm down, let's go.
All right, dude, let's do it.
What on earth is going on? That's crazy.
I have to say, this is probably the first time I'm playing Fortnite with someone in midair, literally.
This is history.
This is actually history, world first. Last guy. Oh, yes, we got the jump. All right, so Faze Rugg actually doesn't know that this was in the Spider-Man movie, so we're gonna put on the mask and fly around the corner and go surprise him with all of this and see what he says.
One of the first times I started watching Hunter do this, he had very little protection. Every time, it's just getting a little bit more safe, more padding.
This helmet right here is really dope.
These knee pads are made for motocross people as they're flying through the air doing jumps and just crashing into the ground, so this stuff gets pretty expensive, especially to keep it carbon fiber and light.
Same.
Hunter thinks he's like all that. He's like can make drones and stuff, but it's like at the end of the day, anyone can make a flying drone. Not many people can turn a trash can into an airborne mix cannon. So let's show you how the real geniuses do it over here.
What the heck is about to happen here?
That'll work.
Oh my god!
What?
That's so sick.
That's so cool.
Oh, through the camera.
Down a little bit.
Let's see. You know,
yo,
this is so cool.
Yo, that's actually,
hey, it's good.
Yeah, it's great.
Who the hell are you?
Rugged.
What are you doing in my backyard?
Chill.
I don't even know who that is.
That's freezing. That's actually so cold.
Go.
Oh my god.
Yo, it's like icicles. Yeah. Was that sick?
I think that was sick.
That was really
good. Let's do it again. No!
Oh!
So close.
Does that count?
No.
Don't get hurt.
No! Oh!
Oh!
No!
Wait.
No.
so dope. You're getting that.
Oh! No, why are mine so slow? Oh, that's good.
Let's go!
Oh.
And the reaction after,
yeah.
Perfect. What's up, Green Goblin?
How you doing?
What a great entrance.
Ready to do?
Dude, that's so sick. What? Holy sh!
Did you know it's in the Spider-Man movie?
No, it's not.
Yeah, I'm in the movie.
You didn't know that?
Are you actually serious?
Yeah, I'm in the movie.
No way, dude. Bro. That's awesome.
I know, right?
And he cleaned the pool. Look, nothing on top now.
Wait, so we don't need a gardener anymore. Like, if we want to get rid of the leaves, we just have him come over.
All right, where are you thinking?
Twist this way a little bit. He's strapping in right now. He's got the helmet on. He's making sure everything is safe. And he's actually going to be flying over the pool. Dude, wait, he was in the Spider-Man movie.
Dude, I saw that last night. It's sick.
You saw him in
yes,
the movie.
But yeah, I saw him.
Bruh.
Nuts.
Yeah, man. Yo, you guys all have to go subscribe. Once you guys see that, you're going to want to subscribe.
All right, I'm putting on the helmet. We're getting ready to fly this.
I've never seen the pool look like that. Mom, what did you think about that?
Oh, it's crazy. Oh my God, I was screaming.
You should go on.
No, yeah, you're Ryan, you no, don't
no,
have to.
You know, nobody has been on that except
yeah,
for him, right?
Go. You have
no,
to
we
go
can't. We can't. You have to train to do that stuff.
Really?
You think?
Can he hold you, hug no. you, and go over it?
Much anxiety to watch.
Let's go! What?
What the heck? This is the coolest thing ever. That's awesome.
Yo, come on.
Hey, you guys all have to drop a like and make sure you subscribe to Hunter's YouTube channel.
Yeah, check out that video of me crashing in Austin's living room.
Dude, I just heard a propeller hit something.
You have to. Come on, guys. How cool was that?
I was saying that was awesome.
All right, we're gonna do it again.
Yeah!
Okay.